Oh, okay. Yeah, this is where I died last night when I was playing. That fucker hit me, I think, three times while I was trying to parry. And...
Yeah. Don't drop all the way down.
Oop.
Oh, well, I guess it doesn't matter, does it? We've already done everything up here.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, that's the house that we were just at a second ago.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Yeah, you said one drops down here. And one's in the corner, but that was up.
Yeah,
top.
I was thinking. Alright, there's, I think we need to go far enough back. There's a back way into this house. Do I have brain cancer? What's going on here?
Yeah, I don't know what you're...
There is totally a second way into this house. Do the way right up here and... oh, maybe this is it. Yeah, here we go.
You did. With.
Yeah, last night.
I didn't think we made it this far, though, did we?
Yeah, we did. You're probably
okay.
It was like 2 in the morning my time, almost 3, so you're probably pretty lit.
Okay. Well, no, I remember getting here, but I didn't think we made it.
We made it to right up here where I'm at. Another one of those up here. That shoot their skulls, the magic casters.
Yeah.
I don't know if I've ever tried Bloodborne.
Well, I know you can. Summon. Oh, watch out. You can summon one real person and an NPC also, but I don't know. There's something right here, though. Bloodstone chunk.
Where is here?
Right here. Turn around. You see where I'm at?
Oh, okay.
There's a little alleyway you can go back, and it's right there. Yeah.
Righto.
Let me check. Hang on a second.
Here. Oh. I love lamp dock when I found it.
Oh, nice. Yeah, OU1 4540. Oh. Wow. This is right where I died.
Yeah.
Where are you? And we were right here at the lamp.
There's a ghost person right here.
Where?
On the ground over there? Malformed thing awaits ahead. Oh, operator. Good headshots. Is it melee only, or is there? Okay.
Oh, Simon's bow blade, an underground cell inner chamber key.
Oh wow, Simon's that dude that was following us. Like, it would show up at every new thing. And then last night when I died to the fucking living, or what is it, living failure, like 40 times. I got pissed off when I fought him.
Oh, so
I got his bow blade that way. I think this is locked.
Oh, is it not open with the key I had?
Oh, maybe.
No. So where are we supposed to go?
Good. There was a gate in here. Maybe that could be open.
No, that opens on the other side too. I guess we just go forward.
Go back out, yeah.
Yeah.
Out and up the hill. Wait, oh, never mind. Oh, that's the whole thing. What's that?
Sound like a sinister bell.
Oh.
Oh, Lord.
Well, come back.
No, it's okay, come over here.
Oh, that's the hammer. I don't want that hammer.
Well, I want that weapon. Bloodied armor.
We didn't get either one, so fuck us, right? Oh wait, there's a ladder right here.
Yeah, there's a ladder there.
Oh, that's when I dropped one. Oh, what's in here? Merman.
Did you go down?
Down into the left.
Looks like we maybe need. This is the way we maybe need to go.
What the? The corpse just floated down in front of me. Yeah.
Oh, right here. That's the guy I killed up there.
Yeah.
And he did fall through the floor.
That guy has a large staff. It's usually a bad sign.
Whoa! Yeah. That thing is ginormous, isn't it?
I think he's compensating for something. These mermen have micro penises.
I heard Byron does too. Oh, don't fall.
Yep.
Don't fall.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's... You get it?
Yeah.
I don't know about you. I barely took any damage from all those pots.
I didn't really take any.
Whoa, that's a lot of things down there. All dogs.
Yeah.
Oh,
nauseous. I was locked on to one of those dogs and it was just jumping around. Yeah.
That's when I hate this game, is when you're locked onto something, it makes your, like, you can't tell what's going on. Usually for a good fall.
Yeah.
Outside and back.
Under the bridge?
Yeah, to the right. I don't know that there's anything back here, but it looks like there might be. I don't know, the messages on the ground are sounding like anything. Watch out, though, because there's definitely a ledge right there. Reminds me of Amana's whatever.
Yeah, two. Part 2.
Yeah. Anything?
Yeah, there's something in that corner right there where you're at. Maybe it was just a gym.
Blood fart gym.
Mm-hmm. One of my buddies said today, I tongue punch her fart box.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
Yeah, I have too. I just since sixth grade or whatever.
Wow, you guys in Oklahoma are...
Well, okay, maybe like 8th grade.
Yeah, I was about to say 6th grade, that's a little early.
Yeah.
Oh, oh wait, here one? We go. Oh, it's
the same dude. Ow. He did not fare well. Seriously, nothing? Oh, beast hide.
So wait, does that mean we have to kill him, like, what, 6 times?
Yeah,
for
like,
entire
4
outfit,
times, or yeah, weapon? I guess 5 if we get his weapon also.
Yeah. Is there nothing else to do?
No, thanks.
Whoa! Oh, that's me breaking shit. Scared the piss out of me.
Where'd you go? Did you go back out?
I'm outside and I'm going down an alleyway and I don't know if there's anything over here or not. Looks like no.
Oh, this is
village. Yeah.
Wait. Can I knock on that door or anything? Is there a ledge here?
Nope, not all the way around. Oh, over there, I don't know.
I think there is.
Deer hunter. Okay. That hunter got shit on, so I don't like deer him, but... I feel like these stairs over here, what we were, there must be something else up there.
Hang on. Let me go back around here. No, remember, we already went up those stairs.
Yeah.
Where'd you go?
I went up the stairs.
Yeah, we've already been there, right?
Yeah, I just figured that maybe we missed something while we were in there.
I think this is the way we're supposed to go.
Hang on. Oh, back up there? That's where we came from, though.
No, remember, we fell now.
Yeah, but doesn't this just lead back around over there?
Oh, yeah, here.
Yeah,
this is the roof.
This roof? No, it's not actually. Well, we don't because there's water everywhere.
Water everywhere, so yeah, we're good.
Oh wait,
good.
Come over here, Doc. I think this might be okay. Or am I just going all the way back to the very beginning now?
Wait, how'd you get up there?
Go back up the ladder and just keep going forward. No, we have not been here.
Oh, I...
Oh, never mind. This, fuck. This is where we started out at. Yeah, because we killed the mage.
Do I need to come over there?
No.
This way?
Well, like I said, that just loops back where I was is where we started off at, so. Remember the dumb joke about the guy and his giant staff?
Yeah.
That's where that was. Guy there.
Well, I'm a bit at a loss.
I think the getting directions needs to intensify.
Mm-hmm. Okay, wait. It looks like we need to get up here somehow.
Get up where?
Well, we're like, come here. See on the left here, that walkway, like up on the roof?
Yeah, that's where we came from. If you keep going forward, you can get to it, but that's where we came from.
Oh, pretty sure?
I'm pretty sure. I think this is where we started out. We go through a big hallway here, and then ladder back.
Yeah, I killed that guy up there.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Maybe there's something up there.
Oh, yeah. This is the... Yeah. That's what I said. I said I think this is the way to go.
Oh, I didn't even see all this.
Yeah, but... And I just figured that area we were in was just like a side.
Back up. Oh, lightning.
Whoa.
There he is, on the left.
Okay, what did we leave back here? Anything?
Thought there was another guy back there. Oh, did I really not need to go across that board at all?
Oil. What is this oil urn stuff?
Oil urn's like the one you drop behind you. I think that's mostly for being invaded, chasing you. Or no. Sorry, that's different from Molotov. Oil urn is what you throw, and then you throw a Molotov, and it does more damage. It's more people.
But
hang on, back. I got three of them.
So have you made it here?
No. We're doing your first.
Okay. Oh yeah, you said you're... That's
blood vial. Lots of them.
Okay, so... Where... do we go now? That's the door I just...
Where do we go now? Oh, don't give up. So what, is this just a shortcut? Yes.
Yeah, yeah, that's back to the...
Got it.
...land.
Down is what I'm assuming, because there's a bunch of squiggly shit down there.
Oh, here we go.
Is that a ladder? I must jump down, I'm an idiot.
Yes, that probably would not have ended well.
I don't have spook in this game. No, we haven't been here. Oh, it's... Not very good at protecting themselves.
But they do take a lot of
damage. Oh, good lord. Grab. Don't get grabbed by them.
Obviously.
Well, you say that, but there are so many enemies in this game that it's good to be grabbed by.
Normally, for Bloodborne or Souls game, it's not ideal to get grabbed.
You're just grab shaming me.
Crazy talk.
Whoa!
Oh no, I'm grabbed.
I feel like the grabbing needs to be intensified.
Kill stolen. What sucks though is I had just healed and gave myself full health.
Whoa!
Whoa! Carl Lewis jumps out of the stands. I'm trying to think of a high jumper, but of course nobody knows a high jumper.
I don't even know who Carl Lewis is.
No.
Oh, behind me. I feel like you didn't warm properly from that movie. Oh, wait. That bell, here he is. In fact. Whoa, what? Oh, there's somebody catching that. That's always good.
Quicksilver bullet? Oh, okay, bloody trousers.
Yeah, blood off his trousers? Oh, God.
No.
Whoa.
Yeah, just in the game.
He nearly had a heart attack playing this.
Nearly died. Whoa.
Yeah.
I don't think you want to drop down into that hole.
Not in the air, probably.
Actually, knowing this game, that's probably exactly what you want.
Well, there's a ladder, so we don't have to drop into it. Oh, this must be the Orphan of Toss, because they're all praying over here. Are you down the ladder?
Where is the ladder?
Did you jump down from that ledge?
No, what ledge?
The one we were just looking over.
Alright, where's the ladder?
Right there on the hole.
Oh, okay, okay. I didn't realize it.
Oh, that's Hang how you're supposed bumps. To get down here. Hang on. I'm gonna ride this. Come back. Let's ride this back up.
This is that shortcut. Oh, yes, there is.
There was, sorry.
Yeah, there's something there. Oh, to answer Byron's question, my bell is X'd out, so I couldn't summon someone else in. That's how you summon people in this game.
Did we go over here at all? I guess probably not.
No. I saw.
Oh god, there's a winter lantern.
There's a what?
The things that make you frenzied.
Oh god, those things.
Come back.
There's something to pick up right there.
I need to equip. What is it?
Why is it still going up?
Mine kept going. I can't remember what the other set it is. I'll run it on him then.
Oh, great. I don't have any set of this anymore.
What the fuck are you doing? There you are. I'm dead. Get him, Doc! Oh, I'm not dead! Holy shit! Now I'm dead.
Now you are. Right when I got there.
Well, just go back. We opened up two shortcuts. I need to go use the bathroom really quick.
Okay. No! Oh. Okay. Actually turned out okay.
Alrighty. Do you want to go back to the first lamp so I can get caught up?
Yeah, we can. Let me, give me just a minute.
The DLC. You've pretty much finished the, well, we did finish the main game. Although, if you ever want to go back, do you have this game, Byron? I am down to play it again. I do love me some blood fart. That's what I'm calling this game from now on. Pretty.
sure. Yeah. Yeah, everything I read was saying the same thing.
So does it run pretty good? Because that was the only thing I was really worried about. Alright. I promise after we are done with this DLC, I will make an actual effort to go look for those PlayStation cards. Yeah, I know, right? What? Oh, I need to watch that again from the beginning. Oh man, that's pretty good.
I'm trying to no, I can do that pretty much at will. I'm upgrading one of my new weapons.
Oh, okay. It's got to be a joke, right? Oh my god. Pac-Man is an Islamophobic game about eating women wearing burqas.
Oh my god.
Like, really?
This country that we live in.
Apparently this was written by somebody in Turkey, but still. How fucking retarded do you have to be to believe that?
Okay, so you're at the fishing hamlet, right?
Yeah.
Okay, my small bell is a ringing.
Oh, I only put that in the chat with Chad. I wonder if nobody else saw it. Oh. not how you chop big properly. There we go. Oh, Doc, you've got a small resonant bell. Because I've got me a big old bill. I feel like this bell ringing woman has no chill.
Yeah, she always
plays. Oh, really? Allegedly. You're dead down there, right? No, is she still deep?
Well, she fell down and lived.
Yeah. I guess this is where I died. Okay, cool.
Yeah, and there should be something on there. There we go, right there.
Yerp.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, right. I keep getting out of here.
Yeah.
Oh, alright. Definitely not missing this time. You didn't mess up my backstab. God, blood violence everywhere.
Come on.
I rolled out. Oh! Just had a spear chucked at me.
Get out of my dreams.
Get in the backfield, baby.
Got a 9-foot pole in my leg. And then we did another 5,000 to them.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I was back here. There's something over here, Steve. Right back there.
There. Bloodstone Park. And up here, I love lamp.
Yep. One of my notes was rated fine.
Oh.
What?
So I guess the guy that was here was the guy that was following us that whole time, because he's not there for me now that I've killed him before.
Oh, right here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you said you got three things off of him? A key, the weapon, and something else?
No, two things.
Oh, okay, I was about to say, then I got... Oh, look, that's where the fucking Orphan of Koss is down there. That's that thing that he crawls out of.
Oh, sure enough.
Sure enough.
This game's always good about, like, it makes sense.
Yeah.
Run. Get off the road. Oh look, you can see that guy's huge staff down there.
Jesus Christ, that thing.
Yeah. Okay, now this is a wait.
Oh, there's a huge staff guy right here. Now that's where we came from.
Yeah, no, I don't think there was anything down here.
No. There's a ladder. At me, you crustacean.
Watch out.
Oh god, I fell through the roof. Bad news.
No, you should be okay.
No, there's like a billion things down here, remember?
Oh yeah.
Ow. No! Ow! I'm getting shot with arrows or something. Climb up,
this
duck.
This is not good, I'm not gonna mind it.
Oh,
I'm dead.
Fuck. Well, it won't be too far to go back and get him now. I'm gonna see if I can't open up the shortcut.
Oh yeah, if you go back up to the roof.
Oh no. Fell off the ledge before that, and then I tried to throw one without them seeing me, and it just went right over the guy's head.
Yeah, the huge staff guy hit me with lightning and knocked me off the roof. And it was not a good place to be with no health.
I guess we can go for mine. I guess, yeah, it doesn't matter.
No, that's fine. You can keep going. Alright.
My last video of us co-oping in Dead Rising got copyright infringement thing on it, I assume for some of the music.
What music?
In the game, like when you fight a boss.
But I mean, I wouldn't...
Yeah, well, I mean, it's only like it can't be monetized, which for me doesn't fucking matter because it gets like 20 views maybe.
Right.
So I'm not worried about that. I just think it's funny that... Yeah, well. You're gonna miss out, Byron. Everybody's gonna be talking about it, and you're gonna be like, I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't see that video. Probably not.
No,
I'm not gonna
watch
it either, so that's 17.
I don't know you're gonna watch it. Chris, now in all honesty, I mean, who really has 6 hours to... Or no,
I did watch parts of it just to kind of... to see, like... I don't know, just to watch it. I was really curious to see how long it was actually taking on that one boss fight, and it was close to an hour. I didn't skip most of it, though, because I was getting very salty.
The first one was 3 hours and 6 minutes. Steve, you're ringing your big bell, right?
Yeah, the beckoning bell.
The beckoning bell, yeah. And the second one was 1.5 hours. Third one was 2 hours. Actually, the third one was... 1 hour, 59 minutes, and 59 seconds, so you probably should have let it go for one more second, but that's beside the point.
And then what is
last
that we're talking
hour
about?
And 10 minutes. Just how long it took us to do the co-op challenges.
Oh. So what's the total?
Oh, let's see. 5, 6, 7, about 7:40.
I would say probably between playing it with you once in co-op, playing it by myself once, doing the sandbox stuff by myself, and then doing the sandbox stuff with you, I'll probably put at least 50 hours into that game.
Yeah.
And then there's all the bullshit. 100,000 kills.
Okay, I am actually going to go back to the Hunter's Dream and reset this, because it's not... Oh, I was at the Hamlet. I didn't even realize that. That's why it was taking so long? So you're at the lighthouse hut, right, Steve?
Yeah, it should be the whatever is after the fishing village.
Yeah. Hello. Have you gotten the enlarged head, Steve?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Playing with it last night. In fact, I put it on, and I was trying to put my real hat back on, and I got killed.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It's pretty...
Yeah, the stats on it aren't great, but it looks pretty funny.
So what did we just pick up? Harrowed Hood.
I don't think I have that. I have bloody gloves or something. I have OJ's gloves. Bloodied armband. So the stats are worse than what I'm wearing, so no dice.
You didn't make it to,
No, I...
Shortcut, did you?
Nope.
The one, the first one.
I wonder if... Oh, yeah, he's back.
Unending death awaits those who pry into the unknown.
Oh, and I just fell.
I tried to dodge past him, and I dodged into him, and it was... Pretty much over. That was good.
Well, the good news is it wasn't really a waste of time.
No.
Other than like 2 minutes.
That's weird. I'm happy. I guess whatever. Bell ringing.
Yeah, mine's ringing too.
That was some tardation on my part. On his PlayStation? I don't understand.
Well, is he or are his kids?
Ah, yeah, that's true. It could be his kids playing Minecraft.
Yeah. Wait, Joe's gamer pick? Hang on. Oh my god, this guy.
I thought it was the Bills.
No, it's Xbox One. Yeah, it used to be.
Wait, what? Sorry?
It's the Xbox One logo.
Oh, alright.
Those who pry into the unknown.
You know if you beat him.
Nope.
Did you die?
Yeah. I did. I was stupid again. I like how we killed him like 4 times, no problem.
I know. Ugh.
Bell is ringing, but I'm gonna go ahead and try to fight him.
Oh, okay. Just
awaits those who pry into the unknown.
He acted like he was fucking Perry or whatever, and then he hit me anyway. What a
dickhead. That's what, last time he was targeting you, and then all of a sudden, out of nowhere, he just swung like to the side at me and took 75%.
Okay.
Ugh, man. Yeah, he is.
He'll get even more salty when he watches this video. I feel like you're putting words into your wife's mouth, among other things. Yeah. All right. Mr. Reindeer Man, I feel like you're going down.
Oh, he's on the roof. No, still not on fire. It's raining.
Why is this happening?
Alright, hang on, I'm coming back. Let's get together.
Righto.
Alright, buddy.
Play for.
See ya. Oh, man. Hey, did we... Where are you?
On the roof.
Did we... Oh, yeah, yeah. That's the other shortcut. That's the stuff.
Unending death awaits those who pry into the unknown.
That's stupid. Why don't I have that thing?
I don't know, but he's drinking it. Okay, so we need to just try to bum rush him.
Rush his bum and get in there and take him from behind.
Yes. Wait for me to get in there, and then we need to both sprint across the bridge and just lay into him like we did the first time. That is, of course, if we can find each other.
Well, I've been pretty good about that.
Yeah, I
have.
Reverse triggering me.
Chad was definitely triggered.
In his pants.
Well, now, yep. And now, of course, the bell thing. Oh, there we go.
There we go.
Bradley starts to talk shit about it.
It's pretty cool. Did you find that on Oddly Satisfying?
No, it's actually on Black People GIFs.
No.
I subscribe to that, and White People GIFs. White People GIFs is hilarious.
One of my favorites is Black People Twitter.
Yeah. That is good too. Joey sent me some stuff on that before. That was humor.
Yeah. Go down there? No.
Well, I did, but we died.
Yeah. Okay, let's do better this time.
Yeah. I think the getting good is the game.
Yes.
Oh god, I didn't even hear it! Alright, well don't follow me down here. I'm pretty sure I can do that. Oh, I don't know about that. Got two bolts in my ass.
No, watch out, dropping down there.
Oh, I've already
killed it. Oh.
Either that or I got three.
Are you for real?
God damn it, I used fire people. I probably did the same thing you did.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm dead! Oh my god.
I can't even swing. That was weird.
Oh, this is...
super fun.
This is going very well.
Swimmingly, one might say.
Yes. Oh, apparently Joe doesn't want to hear us talking about Bloodborne. Sorry, Joe. It's a fun game. I say as I die to the same part 15 times in a row.
For the sixth. Yeah.
Hey, we made progress. We got past the first guy. The
yes.
First enemy.
Yes. We have killed one enemy. I do not think he will respawn.
No, because we killed him the first time. He does respawn.
No, that was in my game. We hadn't killed him in your game.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, did we?
Yeah.
Well, he didn't respawn in my game, so maybe once you kill him the second time.
Because we never had to replay that area in your game.
Yeah, no. But I'm saying I just went back there and he didn't respawn.
No, maybe once you clear out the area and open the shortcut, he doesn't.
Yeah. Find his staff.
Oh, his staff is an enemy to itself. Oh, I feel like you can still cast magic up here. There's two more.
I'm over here in the room where the thing drops down. Where are you?
fucking mage hit me under here somehow. I'm all wrong.
Yeah, me too. Okay, I'm going.
Fuckface McGee to deal with up here again.
Is it here?
Yeah. Spawns behind us. Get him trapped in the corner where you can't do anything, he's a pretty easy enemy.
Yes, exactly. There's something over here, maybe?
Actually, I think coming down here is utterly pointless in the end, pretty much.
Yeah, there's something up here, but I think it's just blood vials. Where'd you go?
I might have already grabbed him.
I just saw you.
Inside the building.
Would you go up the ladder?
No, not yet.
No,
I'm behind you. I'm going up to the ladder now.
Oh, okay.
I'm saying whatever you're seeing, I might have already picked up.
Actually gonna die. God dang it.
Ladders, how do they work?
How do you ladder?
This is how I ladder. Oh, good God. No. Fucking kidding me. No.
No! Wait! Come on! Oh, no! Well, I guess
this
time
being all slick and shit, just
run straight there.
Rolling off that ledge, and I don't even know where that second guy came from.
I was just getting ready to say before we came in, let's just go straight to the
probably a good idea at this point.
Well, but we didn't really lose that much time, though, because we just won't go down this time. And he shouldn't respawn now that you've killed him in the other place. I don't
think. You wouldn't think so, but...
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, that's the kind of dumb joke I can appreciate. Somebody says, how long is the first Uncharted game? And then you see a picture of somebody measuring the disc and it says about 5 inches.
That's pretty funny.
Oh, dumb jokes.
Dad jokes for the win.
Yeah, that is a pretty good dad joke. Imagine your kids being like, Dad! Fuck.
Dad! Come on, man! I swear!
Well, play Overwatch and listen to my music. Oh, trip. Yet again, bell ringing woman, no chill.
Is he back? I'm back a little ways.
No, he seems to be gone. But
oh, okay.
Bell ringing woman. At it again. All right. So where did that second?
Okay,
guy
you can stay up here. You can hit those shells and break them right here. There's no reason to go across there.
Oh god. Lightning.
Okay. Yeah, but now you can come this way. Oh, here's your souls right here.
How
did you get
them
back? Oh,
can you pick
gosh.
Them up?
I didn't. I just killed the guy.
Oh. Well, that gave him back to me.
Yeah.
That's... I understand how that works. That just freaks me out, kind of, that you can do that. That's pretty cool.
No. You know, in this game, they...
Yeah. They
the people can pick them up.
You did open
the shortcut.
Yeah. I got you. There's a guy coming up behind you. Where is this mage?
Oh, he's over here.
Oh, there's two of them. Opened up the gate, correct?
Yeah, I agree.
I think we'll let's just go past most of these.
Okay.
Skip to the end.
In here, really work.
Carl. Lewis. Carl Winslow.
What? Yeah, there's a thing back here.
I think there's women. I hear a bell ringing.
Oh, here he is.
Oh. I don't know what the bell ringing. So I've got 3 parts of his garb now, so I guess 2 more times for him. Oh! I got him.
Now there's another bell ring.
Yeah, that's the actual bell ring.
Oh, it is. Okay.
I'm assuming she's down here. Yeah, I can hear the bell. I can hear your bell.
That's where the things are. Wait, don't before doing anything. Come on.
Yeah.
You know what? Actually, come down here. Pick this up. Yeah, this is where she is anyway.
Okay, kill her. I went up really quick.
Okay, well there's something to pick up down here. Did you open the shortcut?
Something.
Okay.
It was a long name for that one.
Yeah. And,
all right, now, that's where the orphan is. What happened over here? We got killed in your game.
We got killed, yes.
Were we fighting the dude again, or what was...
No, the frenzy thing.
The Winter Lantern. There it is. All right, I got so good, so... Oh, weird. I never got grabbed by them before, and now both times I go after them, grabbed instantly.
Okay, so now we need to go. No, it's at the same one, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just quick short.
I'm gonna run back to the Hunter's Tree real quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get Molotovs just in case.
Ooh, yeah, that's a good idea. Not that we'll.
Yeah, they might be good against the orphan.
Oh. Molotovs are one of the stupid things that don't respawn.
Yeah, don't throw up again. That's one of the dumb things they did in this movie. Not automatically respawning that shit.
I just didn't have them on my quick thing.
Yeah, I was going to until I realized I had no blood.
No money. You probably have a blood gem or something.
Yeah, I'm breaking a couple of them.
Yeah.
I've got 19 bloodstone chunks.
I don't anymore.
So what was the weapon that you're upgrading that you like? Was it Simon's bow blade?
No, it was the Beast Hunter safe. It's like a saw cleaver, basically.
Oh, I don't have that.
You don't? Nope, it was from... I want to say that was the first one I picked up from the DLC. It was in that first area.
Yeah, I might have run past it because I can't remember why, but I was just trying to run to the whatever thing.
Yeah.
See if I've got some better gems for this shite. I kinda doubt it.
You can't buy Madman's knowledge, can you?
You mean insight, basically?
Well, yeah.
I don't think so. Yeah, because I think I ran into that problem once when I was in the, whatever. I can't even think of Chalice Dungeons. And I was like, oh, I need insight for the insight vendor. I don't have any. I had to go farm some whatever they're called. Knowledge. My brain is not working today. Speaking of which, oh, I've got 5 Great One Wisdoms.
Yeah, so do I, actually. That's weird.
Alright, so sedative bolt paper. I need to equip my Molotov. Alright. Cat, I'm gonna need you to not tear up the furniture.
I'll be right back, Steve.
Alright. Better be. Alright, do you wanna summon?
I don't care. Either way.
Alright, well, I'm gonna ring this small bell.
Okay, now are we gonna try to...
It's your world, I'm just occupying it.
Alright, yeah, I got my sedatives this time.
I would say, in that case, let me take the lead, though, because if I die, it's the thing, but if you die... Sedative! No! Just fuck you! Killed one of them. There's still another one. Oh my god, Cat. Why do you have to turn the brightness up? Oh, come back, come back. You can sit there. Just go ahead. I'll go down there and ring the small bell.
Fuck. Well.
What? How do you always manage to hit the right combinations of buttons to be the most annoying thing in the world? Seriously.
Ooh, I just got a blood rock. So it's definitely worth coming over here.
Oh my god. Is there a way to completely turn off voiceover on a Mac?
Okay, did you go down the elevator?
Yeah.
Did you ring your bell yet?
Yeah, that's ringing.
Okay, well, I went to the right, and I think I got everything over there, but I didn't go to the left.
Left is where Orphan is, I'm pretty sure.
No. Where you died, you went to the left. I just ran past.
Oh, there we go. We will never turn on this voiceover feature on my laptop again, Cat.
Why? I just had 13 insight, and now I'm down to 11.
Did you spend 2?
No. That is...
So you just ran past the Winter Lantern?
Is that what things with the heads are called?
Yeah. I'm sure sedatives don't refill either automatically.
No.
Nope, they don't.
Are you kidding me? You're so dumb. Man, it looks like there's a ton of stuff over there. There's two or three things that I can see.
There. Are you? I'm assuming you died.
Yeah.
All right, I'm ringing my small bell.
Are you just at the lamp?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know why I didn't think of that when I was back at the Hunter's Dream. I've got shit that I can equip on my character that gives me like 500 resistance or whatever to frenzy.
Yeah, I'm gonna go through.
Oh yeah, the clothes.
Butcher's garb. Okay. Should be more difficult to frenzy.
Yeah, by like 0.2%.
Oh, wait, what is this? Oh. Hang on.
Oh. Nothing.
Oh, looks like that's it.
Is there something up there? On the ladder or whatever?
What'd you say?
Was there something on the ladder or whatever up there?
No, I don't think so.
Nobody likes your bell, lady. I don't want to give the Red Cross this Christmas.
Okay.
She's hit me already. That it is. Why am I not drinking it? There we go. What? Oh god, another one. I forgot about that. Hey Joe, what do you know? You're a porn. Is that what you guys were playing? Hang on, Doc. Could you... So, wait. Oh, wait, yeah. That makes sense. Are you serious?
No! I just... R2'd.
Did you D2 him, though?
No, I think that was...
I don't understand why it was letting me hit him.
Rakuyu, that's another weapon.
Oh,
where did the other dude die at?
They were both basically right there. The one jumped at us right as... He killed the first one. I didn't even know there was two of them.
Yeah, did you not see the one on the ceiling?
No. Oh! I just came out of the cell. Oh, this is back in the cell. What is going on? Oh, shit. So, I just forgot that...
So we could have gone down here from the beginning?
Jesus. Oh god.
Oh, watch out, watch out. Oh, we can't.
Can't what?
There's nowhere we can go in here.
Oh wow, really? Okay, so.
Yeah.
I really hope that weapon is worth it. This is gonna be a long walk back.
Well, we can Hunter's Bone.
That could not do that. Because I forgot about you in there. Forgot about you. Your name is Gray. I'm back to 20 and 20, so I'm doing alright.
Should we we just run?
Sure. Later, Byron. Yep. I'll probably, I'll look for the part tonight and try to have it down. Whoa! Alright, that actually wasn't terrible.
Nah.
And you said you already went off to the right? Down there?
There's probably nothing else to it.
I need to switch my outfit back.
Oh, you're naked.
Yeah, booty inspector going gone wild, gone sexual. No, that's not the hat I like. Oh, I love this nose.
Oh, your guy.
Yeah.
So is that pretty much it then?
Yeah, it's just orphan now.
Okay.
These guys don't attack. I feel like it took us about 2 hours to get collectively like half a mile.
Well, technically, I mean, it was like 100 feet.
Yeah, so it was right 100. Over, but... Yeah, vertical.
Yeah.
Man, that guy has seen better days.
Well, actually, technically, he's just being born, I guess, so this is his birthday.
But is he being bloodborne?
Oh, shit!
Is he HIV positive?
Well, he's definitely not HIV negative. What I'm seeing here. Oh, he's Oh, I feel bad for him.
This is sad. We shouldn't fight this guy.
No, we should just let him kill us. That would be the noble thing to do. Apparently he was born as a fucking ninja. Oh god, that hurt. Oh, good job.
There he is. homie did.
So that basically means that when we do it for me, it'll be about 94.
Yeah, 4 or 5 tries. Orphan of Akkas. So is that it?
No, there's still Warren.
And where is that?
I don't know. Oh, you remember that elevator that we... You might not, because you might have already been a little lit at that point, but there was an elevator last night that Chad kept telling us to, like, send down and then send it back up, and it brought something up. I think you did that, but check your... under keys, maybe? It'll be, like, Lawrence's head or Lawrence's something. Yeah, Lawrence's skull. It's under keys.
Okay.
First vicar of the Healing Church.
Hang on, babe. I don't see it.
All right, if not, then I can tell you where to find it on YouTube. I'm gonna go fill up my sedatives really quick.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go back to...
And actually, now that I'm thinking about it, I will put on my runes that... Because I don't think I'm gonna be doing a whole lot of... visceral attacking. Physical damage reduction 7. Frenzy resistance 300.
Man, I have a feeling this is going to be tough on yours.
Yeah, I don't know if you were paying attention, but he has a lot of health.
Yes, I know. Because there were times that we were rocking him pretty good, and...
It looks like Joe and Tim might be playing... What's it? Which, if they're both online, I don't understand why they wouldn't be playing.
Gears.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, I'm gonna ring my bell, and then I'm just gonna do it right by the bonfire, and I'll be right back.
Yep.
Small bell ringing. Okay, sorry. Ready?
Chadwick, did you take the thing down?
Yeah, I'm gonna kill the bell ringer.
Did
you ever come down here and get whatever was down here?
I think I've already been down there. Okay. Yeah, it was some kind of gem. I did get that.
Okay.
Alright, I'm hoping my friendly wizard plus 300 is enough for this without it. Are you over here?
Yeah.
Oh, come, what?
Oh, what?
Again? Come on, dude! Do you really need to hug that bag, you ugly piece of shit? All this shit.
What? This thing was literally going after me. I'm dead. Okay, well, you at least killed him. So, don't die.
Good God. I think I went through, like, 5 fucking sedatives right there. And I'm
okay,
still friendly.
So he is going after you, and at the last second, he literally does a 180 and sucks my face off.
180 no scope hug.
Yeah.
Well,
right,
just come
down
here
down.
And
yeah, I'm going
the
to
bell
it.
will work, I think. Hey, look, my favorite enemies in the game that aren't fucking gay or nothing. Yeah, I know, right, Chad?
Not letting me use my bell.
No, just get down here and then get off the elevator.
There it goes, okay. Well, at least we got those things out of the way.
Yep.
The worst.
I was wrong, Dead Rising 2 off the record platinum is the 1.7 rarity. Still pretty good, though.
Yeah, that is pretty good. It's definitely a time sink.
Yeah. One that I enjoy for the most part.
Yeah.
Let me silence it. God. These touchpads. Nope. That's a small resonant bell. Not right.
What is on HBO?
Are you watching Westworld at all, or are you waiting for them to build up to?
Yeah, I'm gonna wait for a little bit.
Hater's gonna hate, tater's gonna tate. Very good.
Yes, exactly. Oh, Ride Along too. I haven't seen that actually.
Now the bell's not so cool. Perhaps we should both ride the elevator back up.
Okay. Is ringing.
Yar.
God, iOS just does not accept the fact that sometimes you do not want to update.
Yeah.
Whee, my cape's going up. So, on the right is the Bloodstone.
Yeah, there's going to be a bunch of, there's going to be a couple lightning guys and a bunch of those little things that jump at you.
All weather.
Carl Lewis.
Carl Winslow.
There's the other lightning.
Something other than jump around, like how the game might actually hurt somebody.
There should be a couple of things up there. One of them is blood rock.
And
now we need
rock.
To kind of. I agree. Okay, there's nothing else in here, is there?
Not that I can see. Blood rock and butt rock. Bloody butt rock is the best.
Combine them?
Yes.
What do you have?
I'm not sure if he liked that or didn't.
Yeah.
The ladies are in having a laugh.
Okay, do you want to go get that?
Yeah, I might as well.
Is it this way?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you see the guy on the roof?
I do now. I didn't the first time.
I don't have...
Oh, that went through him! Did you see that? I shot it and went right through his ass. Fuck you, game. What absolute
horseshit. Yeah, I can't
horseshit.
Hit him even with my gun.
So did he drop down at the very beginning?
He dropped after, no, he dropped after a second of you fighting this.
Oh
my god!
Oh,
wow!
Jesus. No, 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 no!
3 minutes, and he goes boom, boom, boom.
Dodge too early.
Yeah, that's what I did too.
Lies, it's all lies. Alright, you know what? We're not even gonna fuck with the Winter Lanterns this time, we're just gonna run right past them.
Okay.
Fuck those guys. Like, this is the last minute multiplayer. Beckoning bell. Four people watching now. Two people watching now. That was fast. All of a sudden everybody was like, what am I doing with my life?
I'll be right back. Okay, sorry.
Ready?
Yeah.
Check out my new outfit.
Ah, slick. Is that the blood bandage thing that we got off the roof?
No, and you know what? We never found him again.
Now, I'm sure we'll run into him again, because I've definitely seen people wearing that antler helmet.
Yeah. No, this is the Harrowed something. You were talking about it.
Okay. So, to the left.
I'm worried about this.
You guys! Whoa, you got wrecked.
Oh! What is going on here? Oh, this is unreal. Here, get back here.
I was getting pressed from God knows how far. This is why you don't new game plus three, kids.
And that's why you always stay in new game plus three.
You always leave a note.
Of course.
That's why you always ring your bell. You say that, Chad, but I've definitely fucked them up with the spin before, but it's just my dodging game is terrible right now.
Modern Warfare 2 or Modern Warfare 1 training course. It's unreal. Okay.
Jesus Christ, are you serious? The end is pretty good. Is your bell ringing, Doc?
Yeah, I'm right by the fire.
They're all blanket. What is he even throwing at the beginning? Are those C4 charges or something?
Well, the flashbang?
Oh, no, he's just using, like, a noob tube.
Oh, yeah.
Never be that good at anything in my life.
Yeah. Let's...
Do you have any sedatives for the people?
Okay, we're gonna try to run past him again.
Yeah. Yeah, I got past him. I don't know if that's...
Well, okay, if we're running past him, then I think whenever you drop down, run all the way straight to the back. Same thing. It's the exact same thing that killed me last time.
Why is he walking away from me now? Oh, the one thing I made bad. Oh, that was bad. Oh, I bet you got him! You fucker! He goes right through the bloody asshole and then... Second one hit me. God, fuck that horseshit.
Yeah, I'm back at the Hunter's Dream also.
Kiss my ass, Chad. I will spread it wide without cleaning it, and you can kiss it right on the hole.
Ew.
Yep.
Grody.
Specifically for Chad and Chad only. He deserves it. What am I looking for? Sedatives? I might not even have... Oh no, I might have 85 of them.
So dumb that those don't automatically fill up.
Yep. You'd think they'd at least patch the game to fix that, but I'll tell you what, Bloodborne 2 better be on their fucking shit about that. It's like Luke Cage
says, I think
says,
the next one should be
always
called,
forward, forward always.
I think the next Bloodborne should just be called Even More Bloodborne.
Even Bloodier Born?
Yes. Bloodborne First Blood Part 2.
First Blood. Bloodborne : Bloodstorm : First Blood.
First Blood Edition. Yeah. Part
Has there been a Bloodstorm?
There was a Bulletstorm.
Yeah, no.
I don't think there was a Bloodstorm.
I always think because, you know, in The Simpsons there was Bone Storm or whatever.
Yeah.
Blood. I guarantee you there's got to be something called Bloodstorm.
Is your bell ringing?
Ah, fighting game released in 1994. Yes, it is.
Really? Bloodstorm?
Yep. It's such a generic fucking name somebody would have had to use.
Yeah.
Bloodborne 2 is probably being a bit hopeful. I doubt it, Chad. They said they were working on something that would make Dark Souls fans happy. That's not Dark Souls. What else would that be? Sure shit ain't whatever their mech game is. I don't know why my sedatives. all this and we probably find out afterwards that this weapon is complete. Boy, they barely injured me at all. Hey, bro, just come over here. Action figure. They're both here. What is going on? I'm the fucking host. Why is this happening? Raku, yo. Got that Raku, yo. Stop your gay thing, Winterland. Your death. Oh, fuck.
But hopefully, we will only need.
I'm not getting my hopes up at all.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see here. I'm just going full physical for my gear now.
Yeah, he does a little bit of arcane, but. Let me know when you ring your bell.
That's already
ringing. I think it seems to... Oh, okay. I think it seems to work better when the small bell is rung second.
Birdman. Yeah, not the rapper, but that would also be okay. Y'all finished or y'all done? Why can't she ring a knife bell?
Yeah, that's true. She's always ringing the sinister.
Orphan of cause, I have a feeling that you're not going down right away.
Well, not with that attitude.
You know what they say about being a pessimist is you're never disappointed.
That is true. I feel like I've seen this.
Oh no. Oh god. There's a man inside there, Doc. Maybe we should offer him some assistance.
I think he's also going to have, like, a placenta that is attached and it looks like a shrimp. And I think he's gonna try to kill him.
I mean, that's pretty specific. I think, like,
I just
you're not
have a feeling.
What I wanna know is why does it have a blade on it? The rest of it makes. Why isn't it just a club of placenta or whatever?
I can see why the mom died, though.
Yeah, exactly. That would hurt giving birth to that. I honestly wonder if you can parry him. Oh god. I think he's almost over very quickly.
Why isn't
he
going after me?
You did? Yep. I couldn't that entire time. He hit me that first time it was over. Fuck. I knew it would not be the first time.
Your bell ringing.
Mm-hmm. Let's play Vermintide with Crash YouTube Gaming. Tim even has his Twitter and shit on there. He's on point.
Mm-hmm.
You said you didn't have Lawrence's skull, right?
Yeah.
KRS-1.
I remember him.
Yeah! X-Den are the way to go.
Mm-hmm. On New Game Plus 3.
Yes. Doc, I can't live anymore! Whoop.
No, I
did not end out there.
Bailed.
Oh, I got blood over here. Alright, Chad, do you have any idea how we get to Lawrence? Because I've got no clue.
Well, I've got to go.
I'm just asking so I know in the future.
Oh, okay. And I guess I've got to go get the skull thing. I guess we can do it.
Yeah, here, let me at least look. I can tell you which bonfire it should be.
I'll watch a video.
It should be the research hall, I think.
Okay.
Oh, wait, no. Am I... I don't know. Probably watching a video is better.
Yeah, I'll...